As the more I follow football, the more I'm getting upset. Is that normal?
Yeah.
Most of us.
That's why we're here.
That's the premise.
Ever since that last game last year, the one with Adam Levine.
Yeah, I remember that game.
Super Bowl.
Yes, that.
Great Bowl.
Not been too happy. Like, my other therapists, I've talked to them a lot about how I've been struggling with depression and anxiety more often than I have in the past. And I've brokered some big deals. That would have caused a lot of anxiety, but this?
The Rams.
Yes, the Los Angeles Rams.
Yes.
Were you the guy in charge of getting Shakira and J-Lo at the Super Bowl the next year?
Okay, so I was trying to get one of my clients in, say, like, Drake. Drake would have made a great halftime show. But, you know, there's just, like, Drake was like, I don't really want to do it. And they're like, let's bring back the early 2000s. Because people like the early 2000s, simpler times. Shakira.
Like the Rams.
Yeah.
Better time for the Rams.
Yeah. I assume
they
so.
They lost against us as well.
Where the Rams, there was no L.A. team then.
They weren't L.A.
But so why would I care? Anywho.
I'm surprised you knew that.
Yes.
I know we're not supposed to check our phones, but can I just check to see if the big earthquake has hit yet? I'm just going to keep it.
What big earthquake?
It's supposed to come at any day now, and I'm just rooting for it.
Oh, jeez.
Let's wait till he gets home for it.
You guys know Les is the heir to the 10-10-3-2-1 fortune, but you don't see him throwing that around all the time.
Yeah, you don't see me throwing around all my money.
Yeah, well, you know, some of us still work for a living, unlike a lot of people I hear here are unemployed and have to watch football apparently on their TVs. When the TV should be used for watching ads and watching HBO and watching The Voice last season, because right now I don't care anymore. None of my clients are on it.
Okay, that's wonderful. But we are actually, you know, we're out of time.
Wait, I got so much more to talk about. I have not told you about my great brunch I had with Diane Keaton.
That's wonderful. I'm glad that it was a good time.
Okay.
Good luck. I hope the LA Rams do.
Do you do private sessions?
You know, I can give you a referral. I'd be happy to give you a referral.
Oh, thank you.
Don't take on this business.
I appreciate that. A lot of stress.
Right.
Sure. You know, we can talk about it.
Okay.
But for now, we're going to move on.
Me too.
Great.
That was inappropriate. Okay. I guess time's up.
Oh, okay.
Wow.